It's urgent, and we're quite confident that the level of resources required to actually ensure that we can support the Haitian people are really insignificant when you compare it to the other expenditures that are happening worldwide. I think it's important that the press help us remind people all over the world that Haitian children are not less deserving.
We will be ready by early next month, by the time we conclude this training, and we will be ready for the budget.